support that day?
Yeah, I think we were overwhelmed by the support and the amount of people that came. Obviously, we wanted to put on a good game for them. It was probably a good game, but not a good game on probably our terms.
And what do you think that you need to do as a team to improve the next few games?
Yeah, I guess it's a little bit of a frustrating time for us, you know. We play some good football, but it's just not quite knitting together right now. So, yeah, I guess we've just got to go back to the training pitch, everyone. Just hopefully we can just kind of find that missing piece right now that we need to win games out.
And so the next
thing
we've got is away, obviously, to Derby, but then ahead of that is a huge weekend, next weekend.
Yeah, I mean, every time I play for my country, it's an honour for me, so obviously I'm excited to go to Czech Republic and hopefully get some minutes again. And yeah, it's hard not to think about the Tottenham game from a big derby, and yeah, the Tottenham men's ground, so that's also a massive for this game, the fact that we've been able to play in a big stadium.
Thank you.